Sean Maitland.
The World Cup is gone. What I'm feeling at the moment, you know, 6 months ago I was, you know, playing rugby in New Zealand, and now I'm, you know, representing Scotland, and that was a dream come true, and being selected in the Lions, you know, to represent, you know, British and Irish Lions is, you know, pretty special, and I'm sure, you know, this feeling will sink in, you know, when I sort of, a couple of weeks later.
Yeah, it's an absolute dream come true, and you know, it's all I've ever wished for, is to play rugby at the highest level, and now I've got a chance to do it, so it's pretty unbelievable. Yeah, obviously, you know, a lot of the players that he's played against, you know, clubs and internationally, and you know, now to have a chance to play with them, it's going to be amazing, and I'm really looking forward to the challenge. Yeah.